That's right, sports fans, coming to you, the Me and Larry Show, live from Kuwait. As you see in our message board there, Storm and Norman was supposed to be with us tonight, but he's chicken. He ain't showing up tonight. His team lost, so he's exited the building, crying tears. It usually doesn't rain here in the desert, but it's flooding out there, folks, all the tears he's crying. So we're here with the man, the Steeler, the fan, the man. Coming to us, Scotty the Steeler and Larry the Man Legend.
All right. Man, let's give it a good hand. All right. Oh, this is exciting. I tell you, we are setting it up for the preview to the Super Bowl. Hey, it was some excellent games. It was down to the wire. The Steelers pulled it off in the AFC Championship. Oh, Troy Polamalu, that man, what can you say? He's a man child. And then also what Kurt Warner had done in Arizona and how he kept that offense going. And he's got a running back by the name of Edgerrin James. He's got Fitzgerald as a running back. Hey, this is going to be a very interesting Super Bowl coming up February 1st. I want everybody to watch it. And just cheer on. Now, as far as the one who hosted, which is Storm and Norm, what happened was he kind of had a stomach flu. And through the games that was played and this undefeated streak, it was sick to his stomach. So I'm sorry that happened. But for those who missed out on last week, you know, hey, you know, I still got my KDs going. So we're going to talk about the two teams, Arizona and the Steelers, Pittsburgh Steelers. There it is. Arizona, how did they get there? Well, Arizona with their good offense. What do you think, Scott? Their offense was pretty good.
Yes, I look at Arizona. This is their first time going to the Super Bowl, as everybody know, but their quarterback, Kurt Warner, he's one hell of a player. He should take them deep into the fourth quarter before the Pittsburgh Steelers take control of the game. That's my prediction.
I would say it's going to be an interesting game. What's going to happen, we don't know yet, because it could go either way. And that's why it's a very interesting game, because Pittsburgh...
Either way. No,
fourth quarter.
It might not be six then. I think they might lose in this is the last one, five
but
and all.
Just
huh?
Like T-Pain said, it went this away, that away, this away, that away. And we don't know how it's going to come out. Well, so this is going to be very interesting. It's going to be that offense that has been hot to that defense that's been very hot on the other team. So what do you think about Pittsburgh?
Hey, cameraman, can you take a tight shot of this? Just show the fight fans what the prediction were last week. I predicted that it was going to be Arizona and Pittsburgh Steelers. Well, come out of February, I'm going to hold up another page like this. It's only going to have one team on there. The team it will have will be black, gold, and white, better known as the Pittsburgh Steelers. Now, those of you who had watched the show prior to the game, you should have won a lot of money off that prediction. Well, I'm trying to tell you again right today, you should win a lot of money again if you pick the black, white, and gold team. What do you think about that?
Well, I think you should give out your little 1-800 number if they want to stick with Steeler Scott.
And ladies and gentlemen, that is my final
prediction
of the year.
That's why I have Steelers Scott here. So, of course, tune in, because we're going to have it throughout the week, the preview of the Super Bowl. We might have some exciting guests. We got Ali maybe coming up. He may like want to say a little few things, or anybody else. They're going to give out a shout out for the games. So prepare to have a good time, and plus prepare for the 44th president of the United States. The inauguration starts at 11:30, and the swearing in is the 12:01 noon.
Go Obama.
All right. And this ends our show. And stay tuned for some more coming up throughout this week. And the next week is going to be the big prediction, which he still has got already. You know, maybe when Stormy Norris come out of the bathroom after the stomach flu, maybe he'll feel much better. So right now, we just going to celebrate and just, hey, they say, show me the money. When you get with the LTL at 651-95667, 651-95667.